lesson, we will talk about the upgrade process. Why is the upgrade process important? Firstly, the upgrade process can be nice and smooth if everything is done properly, if you have prepared in the proper manner and run all your pre-checks. First of all, what we recommend is upgrading your vCenter. But first of all, you need to think about what else can be impacted by this upgrade. If you're using VDI, are you using NSX? What impact will that have if you perform the upgrade? Once all these checks have been done, go ahead and upgrade your vCenter first. After that, you will go and upgrade your ESX servers. And after that,